Americans, most Westerners who read the Iliad, think that Achilles is a spoiled brat. Because Achilles is all about glory. He's all about glory, which is what was important to the Greeks. It's not so much to the Westerners. Anyway, in the Iliad, Achilles and Agamemnon get into this terrible fight because Agamemnon, who is the leader, that's Menelaus' brother, Agamemnon says, look here, they have all these slave girls that they captured, and Agamemnon says, okay,